I'm Sydney.
And I'm Sonia.
Exploring Computer Science is a first level course in a two course series at St. Helena High School. There are two primary components to this class, academic and career.
The academic component of this class introduces students in a fun way to the field of computer science and coding.
Hi, my name is Rowan, and my favorite part of this class was probably when we got to engineer and race our own cars using a CAD program and 3D printers. I may not have won, but we got to race them all against the students, and that was really fun.
Hi, my name's Jade, and my favorite part of the class was when we got to build and code robots. First, we code our robots to compete in a series of games, and eventually we code and build them to battle the other students' robots.
My name is Brenna Pauls, and I'm a student in the CSP class, Computer Science Principles. It's a second level course and a two-course series here at St. Helena High School. There are two primary components to the class, academic and career. This course strengthens the skills learned in Exploring Computer Science, the first level course available.
Hi, I'm Jack Langhoff. The academic component of this class provides the students with an in-depth knowledge of computer science and the ability to develop online apps using JavaScript and C++. My favorite part of the class is when we got to build and code advanced robots in order to compete in robotics competitions with other schools.
Hi, I'm Alex. My favorite part of this class was making our own suspension bridges. We researched American suspension bridges and created detailed drawings of them. And we developed this using a CAD program and finally built them in a 3D printer.
Hi, I'm Alejandro. The career component of the course provided us with the opportunity to have internships with the IT department, a guest speaker series provided by the tech industry, and field trips to Google, NASA, and Intel. My favorite trip was Google because we were exposed to a wide range of job options for the tech industry.